Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Wa sallallahu sallam ala nabiyyana Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. Amma ba'd. Ahbatifillah, the question was asked, how can I be fluent in Arabic without leaving to go and study? First and foremost, we have to ask the question, or the person asking this question needs to assess whether they need to be fluent in Arabic. Because Arabic language, as with any language acquisition, you learn the language for various reasons. So if you want to learn it to improve in your religion, then you're going to need to learn reading and writing skills, or reading skills and comprehension skills. And if you want to learn it because you want to take it to another level, you want to be able to write and write research and so on and so forth, then you need to have writing skills as well. If your purpose speaking for speaking, a lot of times either that is for a job application, meaning that maybe you want to be a translator or you just want to learn how to speak to people. But usually those skills are useful for traveling and so on and so forth. They're not necessarily necessary for improving your knowledge in the religion, except under the circumstances of being able to communicate with ulama. So if that's your goal and your what you're trying to achieve by learning to speak with scholars that speak only Arabic, then that has benefit. So again, first and foremost is assessing what your needs are. Secondly, as far as learning conversation and those things, then you need to be practicing. So you need to be learning, and you need to have your listening skills by listening to lectures and listening to the type of language usage that you want to use it for, and to practice with Arabs or practice with people who speak Arabic. So those are some of the advices I guess I can offer with regards to that. We ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.